To quickly caramelize sifted sugar, try using a blowtorch directly on the top of your food. The intense heat will caramelize the sugar quickly without overcooking the food.